Hello children, we are going to do today a beautiful, simple and easy coffee painting with an eagle design. So I'll just tell you, starting with the materials which we are going to use. So regarding the materials, this is the trace of the eagle, the outlining you can take. Now you can transfer this outlining picture onto the canvas. This is the canvas you get in the art shop, which is 10 by 12 inches. This is the canvas board which you can get, and then a coffee, anything, any brand, brew or any coffee packets, and all that you need is the brushes, a thin brush and a thick brush, and some water in a bowl. I'm mixing the coffee powder with more of water and less of coffee, and this bowl will be less of water and more of coffee, so you get the thickness. So this will be a thick ratio of coffee mixture. And this will be a little lighter version. So you can find the differences, the lighter coffee and this is a darker mixture of the coffee. So now I'm going to do the thicker portion. The thicker portion will be darker. So this is the thick coffee mixture, and now for the thinner part, more of liquid.
So you can go about with the thin shades, make it more lighter. More lighter. So this is darker, dark, medium, and then it is very, very light. So for lighter colors, really, really light. For dark, this is this dark. So but like this, you can finish up the whole eagle with your own imagination. You can use darker shades and light shades, and you can finish up the full eagle. So like this, you can also leave white spaces, more lighter. Wherever you need white, you can leave white. So like this, with your own imagination, you can finish up the painting, and you can also leave white spaces, and you can finish the painting really with dark and light colors, and you can leave white wherever you wish to. white spaces. So it will be dark with the medium and light, and then white. So like this you can finish up the painting, an easy coffee painting.
So this is the finished coffee painting. Like this you can do many other coffee paintings, something like this, a scenery with dark, medium and light and white colors of your choice and your imagination.
Get to watch interesting videos like this by subscribing our channel, and don't forget to like and share.